How the stone-coated metal roofing tile produced. First, we need to cut the galvalume steel coil to a proper size. Second, press the pattern through the mold model, make it this shape. Third, the surface is sprayed with special glue and natural sand. Fourth, which are dried for the first time. Fifth, after the second drying and high temperature barbecue, it without dropping sand and fading. Sixth, packaging and delivery. Finally, if you are interested in our products, please contact us.